السلام عليكم.
وعليكم
السلام عليكم. هاي مستر.
هاي خالد.
السلام عليكم.
عليكم السلام.
مستر نحتاج كتاب ولا فيديو؟
مش نحتاج الكتاب الحين، بعدين ممكن نحتاج الفيديو. لكن الحين مش نحتاج الكتاب.
مستر يعني إذا الحين ما نحتاج الكتاب بعدين نحتاجه؟
الحين نحتاج الكتاب. So now we need the book.
Okay.
نحتاج يا مستر الكتاب ولا لا؟
Take your book page 28. Take your book page 28. Take your book page 28. Please take your book, page 28. Okay.
Assalamu alaikum, page ish.
Page 28.
Mr. Pedwet.
I said, take your book, page 28. 28. Take your book, page 28. We'll see together. Yalla. So, I start. Take your book, page 28. We will talk about... In page... And the information security backup. Now we see together the information security, and we are talking about backup. So today, if you have some information or we have some files or some, I don't know, personal thing, and we want to make it secure. So how can we do? How can we do? We can what? We can use a backup. So we have to use a backup. And what is the backup? What's the backup? In the computer, when you are talking in ICT, so the backup. Alaikum assalam. So the backup is always what? It's always something that we can put our information, our own information in these things or this device.
Mister,
I'm talking about.
Three dollars
again.
What? Three dollars again. Salam alaikum.
Alaikum assalam. So I said we are talking about information security and we are in backup. Here in backup, so the things that we can use to put or to make or to do or to memorize our own information. Or personal information in something called backup. Here in computers, so please listen. Take your book, page 28. Take your book, page 28. So computers can often break down because some technical problems or viruses. So I repeat, please take your book, page 28. So I will write it here. Text. Page 28, okay? So I said, here we are in page 28, okay? Page 28, please, page 28. So computers can often break down because of some technical problems or viruses. This breakdown can lead to the loss of documents and film and file stored in the computer. And here, to avoid losing files or documents, we should keep another copy of files on USB or DVD or CDs or also notebook, block note, etc. And this copying operation is called backup. Here, we can perform the following steps to create a backup of file. Now, we will see together. Now, we will see together how to make or steps to make to create a backup of file. Okay? So, step number one, we will select the file, go on our nice menu and copy it. So I will try to do it here. Well, I will take a file, for example. Okay, where is my document? Oh. So here, for example, I will create a file, okay? This one, I will name it grade 4. Okay, so this is the file. So number one, step one, he said, select the file, go on organize menu and copy it. So I will select it and go to organize here and I click on copy. Okay. Step number two, we'll open the USB drive in which you want to keep your backup. Here, for example, for me, I will choose, so I will put here my, I will put my flash on my USB. Wait. So here I have my USB. So I will put it right now. Wait. So, I put my USB here. And after that, it will be open. Wait. Okay. So here I have my USB and this is here, okay? Okay. So, wait. So here I have my USB, okay? It will be here. So it'll be here, okay? So it's open, so if you see, he's here, okay? Selector G. And after that, I said, so step one, we select the file, don't organize menu and copy it. Step two, we open the USB drive in which you want to keep your backup. Now, this is my USB. So if you see here, it's USB J. So I open it. And step three, pass the files by clicking on organize menu and then on past or on control V. So I have two methods. Number one, I have to directly organize and I click on copy, it will be there, okay? Or with my keyboard, I click on control and after that V. And it will be there also, okay? So this is for the information security backup. We are using what? We are using the information security backup in USB. Okay. So here what? Here we can make the information in the backup with the USB. Is it clear for you guys?
Clear.
Good.
Yes.
Good. So I invite you to make or to do your homework in page 30. In page 30. Take your book, page 30.
Okay.
Exercise here. A folder can contain several what? The recycle bins contain also. Backup is useful because an icon is
yes.
The keyboard shortcut for copying is what? And number six, the cat pass process allow us to what? And number seven, the delete key on the keyboard is used for what also? So please, you have to do your homework, and we will correct it in the next time, and it will be when I think it's you have ICT. So it should be for Thursday, yeah? We correct it on Thursday, okay?
Okay.
Hope it's clear for you, the information security and how to make it with the USB or in the DVD, etc. Thank you guys for your attention. See you next time. Goodbye.
Bye.
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 Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.